Planet 4546b is a pretty dangerous place, especially the further you get from the spawn point, you will encounter some wildlife to be avoided. But when time comes, you need to leave the nest to locations you might not like. But to skip the dangerous swimming journey, Altera gave us the wish.com version of the Half-Life gravity gun, which we can and will abuse to prop fly. The best way I could find to prop fly fast, easy and safe was the air bladder. It works with several other things as well, like the corpse of some cave crawlers and some other stuff, but as said, other stuff is either not that fast or that safe. Now, when you found your favorite prop, as said, I recommend the air bladder, drop it on some surface with no swimming physics, position yourself on it, and when you think you are standing good, use your gravity gun and do the opposite of the main game mechanic and fly by only looking into the direction you want to go. As you can see, you are really fast by that and can reach all islands in no time without encountering some fishes you would rather not encounter. Speaking about you, you little piece of shit, it's possible to walk on top of the Aurora or even play King of the World on top of the mountains of Mountain Island. All you need to know is that flying about 1000 meters, for the American viewers that's about 10,204 cheeseburgers, the common battery loses a bit more than 50% of its energy, so taking a few extra batteries when going on exploring quests is recommended. Even when this is a pretty fast way to move, it will probably not help you on your speedrun, since getting the materials for an air bladder and the propulsion cannon might take more time than using some other bugs that I will explain eventually as well. Anyway, now you have the power to explore the sky and the ocean. Also, while recording video footage, this happened, and I really have no idea why, so yeah.